Last couple of shots, but the Buckeyes able to get the ball back. Lenzelle Smith Jr. going inside, and he finishes strong at the rim. And it looks like a technical foul is going to be called, hanging on the rim. With that decision, rather interesting. Let's take a look at the replay here. And he did have a man. That was number 21, Blake Metcalf.